Capricorns, this is the third week, so let's see what's coming up. Week begins from the 16th until the 22nd, Monday, to Friday it is water energy, Saturday, Sunday it is fire. So Cappy is hold tight, because it's a week of communication, a week of a lot of information is going to be coming out for you Capricorns. However, it is coming up in your life. It's about time that you are going to be clearing some energies in this week. So Capricorn, let's see what is coming out. So I see some deceptiveness, Capricorn, that you have to deal with on Monday. On Tuesday, I see you have some worries. On Wednesday, I see conflicts. On Thursday, I see a situation is going in a ray. Friday, I see you're trying to find some money, or you're looking. I see you're having a situation with your kids. I see the energy of you going within in the weekend to find out and protecting yourself. You're going in within to find out an issue or a situation. It is a week of judgment. Judgment is coming up on you men, 50 years and older. So whatever has been transpiring to men 50 years and older, I see some judgment call is going to be affecting you men. Alrighty, so it is it's a picky week for you Capricorns. Men. There is some issues with your kids, men. Whatever is happening and transpiring, men, there is some issues with your kids. You're trying to protect your kid. I see some sorrows. I see some judgment call. I see conflicts. Okay. A lot of worries, some deceptiveness that is going on. And a judgment call that is coming out. So let's see what is transpiring. Justice came upon a deceptiveness that was playing for you Capricorns. It's as if they found out some deceptive move that someone has made against you. And if you're a lawyer, you're going to be finding out some deceptiveness that came up between a client and their partners. So, some of you lawyers are going to be finding out that your client is not being honest, and it was very deceptive, and you're going to take them down and their partners. Okay, so you're going to be finding out that your client wasn't honest, and you're going to be taking them down and their partners. Justice comes up on some friend or colleague or friends. I see some of you are deciding to end a situation. It could be with your partner or a relationship. I see you're worried. I see a judgment call is coming down. A judgment call is coming down. And I see worries that is coming up on Tuesday. Whatever is transpiring, I see an end is coming, and it could be with a Gemini. Whatever is transpiring, definitely an end is coming with a Gemini. I see conflicts with your project, whatever is happening. Some of you could be working as a freelancer. I see you are stepping away from the conflicts of other people in the company you're working with. So I see people in power, there is conflicts with your project. And I see people in power is looking at your project. Other people are having some conflicts in whatever way, but not to worry. I see you're going to be working out issues and situation with your partner. The energy of people who are married and in relationship. If your partner is a Pisces, Cancer, or Scorpion, I see they want to return. So it could be a soulmate or a twin flame would walk away from you in the past. I see they want to make a new start. Okay. All right, so I see they're finding out something about a businessman, a fire sign businessman, that he has taken some money. I see an investigation is coming out on a fire sign businessman and a Taurus, Virgo, or a Capricorn man. And this is what I'm saying. Whoever you men are 50 years and older that have a business partner that is a fire sign person, they're going to be finding out some theft between you and this person. It could be another. Truth is coming out. Okay. Truth has been shed on a situation. Some of you went within to find out something about a Libran. Truth is coming out. This Libran could have offered you something, but it's as if, no, I don't know. I don't want what you're offering. I don't see you in that way. I see some of you are protecting yourself from friends, whoever these people are. I see you're not really trusting these friends and you're protecting yourself. Some news is coming in. You're not answering your texts, your mail, because you don't trust whoever these friends are. You don't trust them. It's as if you really don't trust them. I see you ladies. You ladies 50 years and older is going to be speaking up. You're going to be cutting through the BS in this week. Whoever try to mess with you ladies 50 years and older, I see you're cutting through the BS. And you're like, I have no time to play people. This is how it is and this is how it's going. I really don't have any time to play. I see some of you ladies, so whatever information that you're getting from your child, I see you're really like, really, I don't have any time to play. It can be a younger person or it could be information that is coming in from people, friends, and that sort of a thing. And you're like, you know, really and truly, people, I don't have the time for your BS. I need to do certain things. So I see justice coming down on some, on a deceptive, this is like a friend. Okay, a friend, whoever this friend is a Cancer. So, and their partner or justice is coming down because a couple have done something, but it has nothing to do with you. It's like a couple who is close to you. It could be the neighbors. It could be, but however way you're going to be seeing that justice is coming down on this couple, these people, because I see light is shedding. Now, there could be a situation that some of you are dealing with where you go within and you find out the truth about what has transpired, okay? You found out the truth about what has transpired. Now, I see a judgment call coming down on a Gemini, and I see you ladies are standing your grounds and speaking out and said, listen, this is the situation. This is how it went. This and this and that. And you're speaking. You're showing and opening up and standing your ground, but you're protecting yourself from friends. So whatever is transpiring and is happening, and I'm seeing there is a lot that is going to be happening with friends. However this is coming up, a lot is happening with friends. I see some of you, there is conflicts about your project, your business, but we're going to be looking at that because I see some of you, like you're dealing with other people that in business where there is conflicts. I see justice comes up where an ex-boss or an old boss or a businessman that is a Leo that tried to do something. I see some real judgment call coming up. So some of you, there was an old Pisces or someone is coming back to you guys. It could be an ex-husband, ex-wife, but it's a man. And this person is returning. This person wants to reunite in a relationship with you. All right? This person, you got to be careful of this person because this person could have, it's coming back because an Aries want them to come back in your life or a fire sign businessman wants them to reconnect so that it's like they can have know what you're up to. Okay, so be aware of this person that all of a sudden wants to come back. Men 50 years and older, I see you want to offer love. However that is coming up, you want to offer love. Okay. So justice came up and they saw some deceptive play. So this is good because a resolution is coming out. Is it with a house? Is it with a car? It has something to do with, but this is about a resolution because justice came up on a couple. And this is a couple that was, you know, affecting your life and your relationship, and a resolution is going to be coming out. So there was some deceptive play with a couple that has, that is connected to you. And I see that it's going to be resolved. I see you're going to be receiving some news. Whatever this news is, I see you're going to be standing your ground. Whatever this news that you're going to be receiving, I see you're going to be standing your ground because it's going to be some worrisome news, but I see you standing your ground. I see information is coming out about your project, your business, and whatever this information that is coming in, I see you're going to be using it. I told you. Capricorn. A soulmate or twin flame is returning in your life. I just hope you guys can see this. A soulmate or twin flame. This person is a Pisces, Cancer, or a Scorpion. Wants to return in your life. Whoever this person is going to make it be known that they want a new start with you. This is a soulmate, twin flame. It's as if you lose contact with this person or whatever that was transpiring with this person. This person is coming back. They want a new start. They want to start over with you. So whoever this person is, and it's like it is a soulmate or a twin flame, okay? Because they want a new start with you, and it's a Pisces, Cancer, or a Scorpion man. I said it. It came back. Multiple offers is going to be coming up for some of you businessmen. Whatever is happening, whatever is transpiring, I see some of you businessmen, some multiple offers. I see that you're going to end a contract with an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius, whoever this person is, because you find out that this person has been skimming from the pot and has been taken. I see the truth come out about a deceptiveness, lies, jealousy, and deceitfulness. The truth comes out. It has to do with a Libran for some of you. Some of you, it has to do with a Cancer. But the truth, as Scorpion said, the truth. This could be a third, a woman who dislike you women. So be aware. I see the energy of the clouds with you and friends. Okay. So there could have been a situation. And I see the energy of the clouds with you and friends are coming up. I see changes is going to be coming up, but this is positive changes that is going to be coming up for you women 50 years and older. So whatever is happening, I see positive change that is going to be coming up for you women 50 years and older, because I see you stand your ground and stop a deceptive situation that was going on. And I see news is coming in. Whatever news, some of you are going to be receiving news of a resolution. I see news is coming in from a twin flame soulmate. I see that they want a new start with you. But in the foundation, you gotta be careful. You gotta be careful with friends. And I see that some of you who were dealing with a Libran. The truth is going to be coming out about a Libran, that this Libran is not really honest, okay? And I see the truth is going to come out that this Libran wasn't honest. Whatever that was going on between you and friends, I see this is going to be resolved. I see a message coming in from friends. I see they're going to be offering you love, but, you know, it's as if you're kind of looking at what is transpiring. You don't want to like give in to anything. You're just taking it one day at a time. Women 50 years and older, I see changes is coming up. I see you stand your ground and you speak up against a deceptive situation that was happening. So overall, It's only in the weekend. You got to be careful about the people in the weekend and the friends in the weekend, because there is someone that is very, very jealous that you have to be aware of. The person can be a Scorpio, the person can be a Libran, or the person can be a Cancer. Choose one of these cards, card one and card two. So, card one, don't worry about who loves you. Concern on the people who love you. Concentrate on the people who love you. So don't worry about who don't love you, but concentrate on the ones who do love you. The other energy is that when you are ill, ask your angels to help you and visualize yourself being well. So whoever is not feeling good, whatever is transpired, I see healing is coming in for the people who are not well. Some healing is definitely going to be coming in for you guys. So it's about love and healing in this week. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to say namaste. Please enjoy. Please share these readings. Share, share, share. Men 50 years and older, I see love has been offered, or you want to offer love to someone. It is really positive. It is a positive week. I love you guys. Namaste.